Please put your hands together for our first item for the day.
To my Lord.